The past hour, a presidential visit has wrapped up.
The commander-in-chief was in Central Florida today at Disney World, reaching out to Hispanic voters in a state where 1.4 million registered Latino voters could very well decide if the president gets reelected. Mitt Romney spoke here yesterday. West 2's political reporter Greg Fox is live at Disney, heading our team coverage of the president's visit. And Greg, he has some tough challenges this election year.
He does have a lot of tough challenges, especially when you think about Democratic voter registration in this state being down nearly 200,000 compared to what it was in 2008. So he has a challenge there. Certainly, he's got a big advantage when it comes to Hispanic voter registration. Way, way up for Democrats, 7 times more than Republicans in the past 4 years. And he's riding a new wave of popularity with his immigration policy.
We should have passed the DREAM Act a long time ago. It was
President Obama drew several standing ovations from Latino leaders. He firmly reasserted his new order extending visas for young people who are in this country illegally, a policy criticized a day earlier by his Republican challenger Mitt Romney as a politically motivated scheme to win Hispanic votes.
And all they want is to go to college and give back to the country they love. So lifting the shadow of deportation and giving them a reason to hope, that was the right thing to do.
Reaction from most in this crowd.
It's not what we'd like to see, totally, but it's a step forward and it's good for our kids.
It is powerful politics.
Earlier, Cuban-American Florida Senator Marco Rubio chided the president, saying his new immigration policy is the same one Rubio has been pushing.
As long as this issue of immigration is a political ping pong that each side uses to win elections and influence votes, I'm telling you, it won't get solved.
The president's attempt to win in Florida this year is a greater challenge than 4 years ago. While Democrats still outnumber Republicans in Florida and enjoy a roughly 110,000 vote margin among registered Hispanics, overall Democrat registration is down 3.5%, while Republicans are up slightly. Among white voters, Democrat registration is down 6.5%, while Republicans are up a bit. Just as big a hurdle is the fact that Hispanic unemployment is higher than the national average. But the president says his recovery is working.
Coming up at 5 on West 2 News, I talked to Governor Rick Scott about claims that the Romney campaign has been contacting Scott's office and asking him to tone down a bit, talking about how well the Florida economy is rebounding so that he can have more ammunition to use against the Obama reelection effort. Live at Disney, Greg Fox, West 2 News.